President, after today, would you still refer to President Xi as a dictator? This is a term that you used earlier this year.
Well, look, he is. I mean, he's a dictator in the sense that he is a guy who runs a country that is a communist country that a former government is totally different than ours.